Well, that's it for Boulder Mountain. We got chased out of camp this morning by a windstorm. Almost blew our whole camp away, so we haven't even eaten breakfast. So it sounds like we're gonna go down into town and stop at a restaurant and grab some breakfast and some more coffee before we head back to Salt Lake. But man, we had a good time. Definitely some learning curves to this place. Certain points of this trip, we kind of got our butt kicked by this mountain, but we made the best of it and ended up having some really successful fishing, which was really the idea of the trip. When no one really caught a big trophy type fish, but you know, again, that's part of a learning curve of going to a new place. We really couldn't access the lakes we wanted to search for those big fish in, just, you know, not having the right equipment and everything like that. So we gave it a good shot. We ended up, you know, catching a lot of fish and having a really good time, and that's all that matters. So until next time, talk to you later.